You still ain't answered the question, Q5. You was talking about truths and lies and levels of lies and how people gotta lie sometimes. I don't believe that. Ladies, let me tell you something. There's no reason for nobody to, forget ladies, people. There's no reason to lie when it comes to being in a relationship or a relationship type of situation or a friendship type of situation. There's no reason to lie. If you keep it 100.
All right, check this out. You said no reason to lie. So look, women, if y'all ask a man if I look fat or if I look ugly in this dress,
tell me the truth.
Y'all really want the truth?
Tell me the truth. Say your stomach look lumpy and your ass look da-da-da-da-da and you need to do something with them lashes.
Look. You notice that you just said, yeah, it looked lovely, but what if that's not the truth? What if his truth?
I said lumpy.
What if this is truth exceeds a certain respect level?
If I ask my partner, if we're getting dressed,
how many times you ever been with a man? How many times you ever been with a man, and you made a reply to him, but you truly feeling a whole nother way within yourself about that individual at the time? You may make a reply for the sake of peace, but you feeling a whole nother way about that individual at that time. So you did a whole nother thing within yourself and you lied. You said something peaceful and kept the peace.
I like the position that you take on when you have to lie. Okay, people do it all the time. People lie all the time. Okay, that's me.
Lying is helping. I'm telling you. Look,
don't lie to me. You ain't got no reason to lie to me.
Everybody in the world that we living in, lying is healthy. Do not listen to Tawana Nicole. Okay, check this out. I need you to state your position on the importance of why somebody got to tell you the truth. And I'm going to tell you my position on the importance of why you should tell the truth all the time. All right, run it.
I feel like the truth should be told, especially when it comes to a relationship type of situation, because you should not, ultimately, you're making a decision for somebody based on a lie. If I ask you something, if I am coming to you saying, hey, we're dating, you know what I'm saying? I really like where this is going. What do you think? Don't sit up here and tell me a lie. Let me finish. Don't sit up here and tell me a lie because you're like, dang, I ain't ready to settle down. But because, see, I'm going to respect you even more if you say, you know what, Tawana, I like you. You cool and all this and that or whatever the case may be, but I'm not there.
Hey, check this out.
Versus you lying, saying, baby, I feel the same way about you. And you around here doing what God knows what. Like, that's stupid. That's ignorance. That's insane. It causes toxicity for no reason. It causes unnecessary, you know what I'm saying, situations when all you got to do is be honest. Look, I ain't feeling you like that, baby girl. Now, if I continue to do everything I've been doing after you done told me, look, now, that ain't where I'm at. But I continue after you done told me, that's one thing. But if you don't give me the opportunity to make a decision on if I do want to keep dealing with you or not, that's fucked up.
Hey, Tawana, look, yeah, we got to put it like this in perspective like this. You ever see a bullseye, right? You got the one big circle, then the next circle, and the next circle, and the next circle. Right now, we way in the outer circle because we never pinpoint certain questions. Now, all you have to do is utilize a question and ask tell me a list of questions that one would ask, that one would be required to tell the truth. You see what
I mean? I shouldn't have to list a list of questions for a man to be honest.
Tell me a question that would be required to tell the truth. I just want to hear certain questions. If one would have to be required to tell the truth all the time, give me some questions that will require truth. You know what I'm saying?
When it has to do with somebody's free will and choice, you have to tell the truth.
Yeah, but that's what I want to know. What are these questions that you're talking about? What are these questions
The question that I just said.
I want to get to the bullseye. What's the question?
The bullseye is... Forget the bullseye, okay? We're talking about truth and lies.
Yeah, and truth and lies.
Men are honest with women when it comes to choices and when it comes to free will, guess what? A woman can respect you and appreciate you even more if you're truthful with her versus telling a lie. I'm not going to list no questions, because ultimately, if you're lying to a woman to get your way, to selfishly have your way with her, then that's really messed up. But if you give her the choice, if you allow her the choice and the free will to make a decision on if she wants to deal with you or not, then that's fair. That's the way we should operate. And I'm telling you, that will cut out half of the drama, half of the toxicity, half of everything that's going on. But you got men around here lying, having raw sex with women that they don't want to be with and don't want to have kids with. You got men around here, oh, I ain't my baby mom. I don't mess my baby mama no more. And you just been by her house 2 days ago and you in my face kissing my mouth. Get out of here.
That's how you feel.
I mean, it's like we would cut out all of the things, all of the unnecessary things in our community if we would stop lying.
Hey.
Females included. Females included. You don't like that man no more? He don't do it for you? You know what I'm saying? Like, tell him, look, I'm with this whore. I'm cheating on you.
Look here, women. I want y'all to hear me out there. Tawana Nicole got a good standpoint on her position, you know what I'm saying? But I'm trying to tell you, this is my advice. Don't listen to Tawana Nicole. Women, if y'all got to tell that lie, lie. I'm just saying, if you got to tell that lie, lie. That nigga might be crazy. That nigga might kill you. Lie, girl. Better get your shit out of that. Get your way out of that situation. The truth ain't getting you out of that situation. Lie. Niggas, look. If you almost caught red-handed, but you ain't quite caught red-handed, nigga, lie. Lie your ass off.
Definitely innocent, gonna do anyway.
Innocent until proven guilty. I'm just saying, there's a time to tell the truth. Look, there's a time to live. There's a time to die. There's a time for light. There's a time for darkness. There's a time to tell the truth, and there's a time to lie. Lie, nigga. Lie. Hey, women.
We got to encourage them. You ain't got to encourage them. You got to encourage them. No more Q5. They do it anyway.
Don't get me wrong. Look, y'all know Q5 neutral about everything in life. That's how I rock. So I'm telling you, lie. Lie. But at the same time, I'm telling you, tell the truth. Sincerely and honestly, tell the truth. Tell the truth. Yeah. I promote tell the motherfucking truth. At all costs, tell the truth. But at the same time, I promote lie, nigga. Lie. Circumstances will dictate which one you have to do. Circumstances will dictate which one you have. You get locked up by the police, you witness something, blah, blah, blah. It's one of them type of situation where you ain't no street cat. I mean, you are a street cat. You got to lie. Street cat's cold to you. You got to lie. You can't say what
you're talking about. No street nigga shit. We talking about relationships.
I'm giving people.
No bunkers in the street. Doing God knows what. I'm giving
the viewers scenarios on why to lie and why to tell the truth. Now, I'll give you an example on some tell the truth. Question. All right, yo, do you have kids? Question. If a woman asks you that, tell the truth. You know what I'm saying? Are you married? Question. If a woman asks you that, tell the truth. If it's anything that's going to connect your energy, tell the truth. But if you don't want to be connected to this individual and she's asking you questions, you got options. You can be like, silence. That was the first option. Bitch, why are you asking me so much questions? You see what I'm saying?
Don't follow her.
That's an option. You know what I'm saying? Silence was for the woman. That one was for the bitch. You see what I'm saying? And I ain't got nothing for the hoes. Nothing for y'all hoes. You know what I'm saying? But these options.
So you saying hoes shouldn't question a man?
Hmm. Yeah, hoes can question a man.
Exactly.
Anybody can question a man.
Because I'm sure, like you said, we can classify men the same way. Men, bitch ass, hoe ass.
Yeah, but I mean,
anyway, because just like there's hoes out there for women, it's hoes out there for men. They just cannot be faithful for nothing. They just hoes. Bitch ass men. They complain and they sickening and they annoying and they just get on your last nerves. It's same thing now. Gold diggers. You got men. You got gold digging men too now. They lay on that couch while you go to work every day, acting like they going to get a job. You got gold digging men too that be looking for women that got good jobs and got it going on, and because that woman's so desperate, she let them come on in and move in. It's easy. You know what I noticed? It's easy for a man to move into a woman house, but it's very hard for a woman to move into a man house.
You know why? Because when a man don't let a woman, that's weird that they just had this conversation just 2 days ago with somebody else. A man don't want that woman to move into his house because he might have options. When he have options, he don't want nobody moving in. And then you got to see the mannerism of peace when a man lives alone. If you can have a hidden camera and see the level of peace in a house when a man lives alone, and then the level of energy that changes when a man brings a woman inside the house, that's a whole nother level of energy. Now it's my desire. You know what I'm saying?
I understand
Let me tell you what a woman fuck up at. Hold on, let me take a little sip real quick. So I can give y'all a woman some game real quick. That's that cop mod, that woman smoking that weed, you know what I'm talking about? But look, yeah, let me tell you what a woman fuck up at.